A local man appears in court today after a SWAT team arrested him in his home. A 911 call last night brought officers to Edward Ferndon's house on Judy Lane in Delhi Township. They say he showed them a loaded shotgun and refused to allow his five-year-old son to leave. Family members say Ferndon is a veteran who suffers from alcoholism.